This is Apple's new iPhone 7 and iPhone 7 Plus. At first glance, they do look pretty similar to last year's models. But inside, faster processor, better graphics, and bumped up internal memory that goes up to 256 gigabytes now. There's also an extra speaker on the top to give you stereo audio. There's a tweaked home button that now vibrates, and yes, no headphone jack. Instead, you're stuck using a Bluetooth wireless headset, Apple's wireless AirPods coming in October, or the included EarPod headphones which connect through the Lightning port. And Apple includes a little adapter if you're not quite ready to switch yet. Apple says it primarily wanted to remove the headphone jack to free up space on the inside of the phone, so that might be for things like a bigger battery, that could also be the taptic engine for the new vibrating home button, and also maybe even things like new cameras. And these new cameras are a pretty big deal. Both models have 12 megapixel cameras with optical stabilization, which smooths out a shaky hand for steadier video and clearer photos. The iPhone 7 Plus in particular has two cameras side by side, a normal wide angle that you normally find in previous versions of the iPhone, and a telephoto to get a better look at things further away. With a tap, you can zoom into a scene while keeping the full image resolution. The results are pretty impressive, jumping between 1x and 2x zoom. As you shift between that 1x and 2x zoom, the phone will create a single image by combining both lenses. Past 2x zoom, you're now in digital zoom territory like before, which, thanks to the two cameras, holds up pretty well. Add to that a larger aperture for better low light conditions, the ability to shoot raw photos, and an upcoming update that will let you shoot DSLR-like portraits with shallow depth of field. It is safe to say that the company is putting the focus on photo and video users this year. The iPhone 7 and the iPhone 7 Plus release on September 16th, with prices starting at $899 and $1049 off contract.